to a next video, and today y'all will be in the kitchen with me. So last night I was mad hungry at about 12 something, and I just decided to make a creamy ham alfredo pasta. So I just decided to do that for you guys today, but instead of ham I'll be using shrimp and bacon. So yeah, let's get into the video. All right, so as you guys can see, I have my stuff all laid out. Okay, so these are some stuff for the pasta. I'll leave all of the info in the description box. So, you know, basil, soy, salt, oil, and the pasta, of course. I have cheese, milk, parmesan cheese, and alfredo sauce right here. I forgot to stop for heavy cream. Yeah, but last night I made it without it and it was pretty good, so yeah. And then the seasoning for the shrimp. So I have some Mrs. Dash, some Maggi, and some paprika, and some badia. Yeah, and then I have some shrimp and bacon and some onions, peppers, celery, garlic, thyme. Yeah, so let's get into the process. All right, so I'm about to just start cutting up the seasoning. Yeah, so I can't make the food spicy because of my little sister and my daddy. They can't really handle spice. So yeah, by the way guys, I don't do technical measurements. I literally just look and season. I would consider myself a heavy-handed seasoner, like, yeah, like enough things. Yeah, so I don't know, I'm not gonna have the exact measurements to give you guys with stuff. I just always estimate and do my thing. Like, to each his own. If you want to estimate and do your thing, you can do that. If you want to look up a recipe, you can do that. Whatever suits you, but this is just my way. So yeah, I was looking for parsley, but I don't like the parsley as I see in the fridge, so I use that. Yeah, so guys, I have all of the veggies cut up and stuff. I did put the water to boil for the pasta, so I'm about to put that in, and then I'll start seasoning up the shrimp. Yeah, alright guys, so I have my bacon and shrimp in this, and I am about to season it up. Let me guys get you guys a little low. There we go. So I have some Mrs. Dash. Focus. Anyways, I have some Mrs. Dash. I'm gonna use that. Sprinkle some on. You guys probably like seasoned bacon. Yes, I'm seasoning bacon. I have some Maggi. Some Maggi all purpose. So I put some on that. A little of the badia. And a little paprika. Normally season up with my hands, but my nails are white and really can't bother with extra cleaning right now. So yeah, don't mind that noise you're hearing about this in the front door. So noisy. And as I told you guys, I think I'm an over-seasoner. So, yeah, this is a shrimp and bacon seasoned. The pasta is coming to a boil, so what I'm going to do next is I'm going to start cooking these up. Cook it on for a little, then I'm going to add the cheese and, well, hello Destiny, the cheese and stuff in there. So yeah, BRB. All right, so the pasta is in here, boiling up. And I just had I just put some oil in the pot for the seasoning. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna turn this down a little because it's almost done, and get to the seasoning part. Okay, so the saute pan is pretty much heated. So let's get it. I just cut my hot pepper in half. I couldn't like dice it because, as I say, I have to be mindful of my little sister and my dad. So yeah. I'm not going to use all the peppers just yet because I like to add some when it's being cooked down, and the onions. So I need to leave some when it's cooking down. Woo! I think it's gonna be a really noisy spoon, so let me switch it out. So these are being sauteed. I am about to add the shrimp and bacon. You know, I should have used the other pot, but yeah. So yeah, let this cook a little bit. You guys will have Destiny behind the camera. She kind of has a cold, so if you hear a cough, my bad, her bad, whoever bad, yeah. So I'm just going to let this cook down a little. Turn it down. Let me show you guys inside the pot real quick. There goes my sticky in the background. But yeah, so we have this cooked down just a little bit, and then I'm gonna add the cheese, milk, and the parmesan and everything. So yeah, guys, as you can see, it has made its own juices, and that's a good sign. So we're about to add in some milk. Remember guys, as I said, like I don't measure my things, then I just pour in, and you know the whole works. I can't do the whole measuring, seeing that's just not my style of cooking, unless I'm trying to like follow somebody's recipe. Yeah, so I'm a have Destiny hold back the camera. Where, baby? And I'm gonna add some parmesan cheese.
She's shaking it.
So, parmesan,
some cheese.
add some mozzarella cheese.
And sprinkle it all over.
Okay, mom, yes. And just stir it up a little.
Agitate.
Just ginger zero. Yes, I hear it. Hold it like this. Hold it. So I have some mozzarella in there. Yeah. See that? Look at that. Look at this beauty. Alright. So now we're going to add some Jesus Christ, Mystery. We add some, let's focus, some organic cream Alfredo sauce. So I added a little first, and what I like to do is stir it up with this the meat inside or whatever. A little first, so you know that catch it. Oh my gosh, guys, I forgot to check back on the pasta shells. Just check back on that. Okay, so the pasta shells are ready. So I'm just going to like transfer. Why am I doing it the long way? Well, just in case we have any extra pasta shells, I can always put them up for the next day and whatnot. So I kind of like my pasta shells in between soft and firm, because I don't like when it's too soft. Stir it up a little to see. Jesus, listening. Shoot, I'm using the wrong spoon.
You have to
Let
use
me wash
that
it off.
Food.
Well, I have an next one right here. Let's look at the meat to the pasta shell ratio. So we can still use some more. Let me turn this down a little. So we can still use some more pasta shells in this. Yeah, so okay, add some more shells, because it's a lot of meat to pasta shell ratio. Guys, I'm being lazy instead of like getting a strain on straining everything. So yeah. Don't be like me, don't be lazy. Go get your strainers and do it the right way. What I need to do now, I need to add some more of the Alfredo sauce, and I turn back up the heat a little so it can just dry out just a little bit, because I actually really like when my pasta is creamy.
Sorry.
I add some more. I It's a Mrs. Diane in the background. Go in your bathroom this day. So, I feel like I want to add some more cheese to this. But you guys, I wish you guys could smell this. I gotta add a little bit more cheese to it. So yeah, BRB. So guys, I gotta add the extra seasoning to this. Boy, with the piece on quite can't in this awesome more cord. So yeah, sometimes. So yeah. Added the extra onions and peppers. I wish I had some red peppers, but we don't have my red peppers at home right now, so yeah. It smells so good. You guys hear that bubble? Hey. Yeah, so I'm about to turn it off now and plate. Okay, and I added some garlic bread to the side. But yeah, this is the end result of a simple, quick fix. Alright guys, so this takes us to the end of a next video. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you for keeping up. Until next time. Bye.